Hi everyone, this is Michael from UC Berkeley's IUR 190G class, where we talk about smart patent wars. This week's topic is continuation off of last week's, where I talked about US patent 7,009,626.
As a recap, this patent, US 7,009,626, covers methods and devices that display low resolution images before replacing it with high resolution images. So that's the basic. If you guys want more information, you can go back to my previous episode where I talked a little bit more about it. In this episode, I'll be talking more about the claims, in specific, the first claim, and how Apple may be infringing upon this. So for this patent, there are 31 claims, two of which are independent, 29 are dependent. These claims cover both method and devices, really anything that needs to render a graphic or a graphical display, both quickly and at high resolution. This is a solution to that, for that problem. The accused infringed products are the mobile computing platform series such as, that are produced by Apple, such as the iTouch, iPod, iPad, iPhone, and as for the program, the iOS Maps. Moving on to the first claim, here I will talk about the preamble, and let me read out loud first. A method of redrawing a visual display of graphical data whereby a current display of the graphical data is replaced by an updated display of the graphical data comprising. Well, that's the preamble. It's just a little part right before they move into the claims and the claim elements. So to review this, This claim one, by the way, is talking about a method, so not a device, not a system, but a method of redrawing a visual display of graphical data where the current display of the graphical data is replaced by an updated display of the graphical data. So the key words to note I stressed out loud were redrawing visual display, graphical data, and replacing and updating this graphical data. So this covers graphical data, not textual, but graphical, and it scopes only to this field. This is a method of redrawing, so it's not a single depiction, but depicting once and drawing again, or maybe drawing it three times again to increase resolution or something. So this only covers redrawing, not the initial draw. So this covers the fields, not everything. So moving on to the claim elements, we have, I'll read aloud first, receiving a request for an updated display of graphical data, storing a reduced resolution bitmap representation of the graphical data distinct from the current display. In response to the request, replacing the current display with a first approximate representation of the requested updated display, wherein said first approximate representation includes a scaled version of the stored distinct reduced resolution bitmap representation of said graphical data, generating a final updated display and replacing the approximate representation with the final updated display. So the keywords to note in this one are for each of the claim elements, receiving, storing, replacing, generating, and replacing. These five claim elements I can go further into. So the first one talks about receiving a request. So this is a method where you receive a request. So it's not something that's self-generated, but a request generated from a command or a request generated from an external source outside of itself for an updated display, so a new picture, something other than what's currently on, of graphical data. So again, graphical meaning pictures, not text, not blank light or something, but graphical, something of a picture nature. The second claim element, storing, involves storing this reduced bitmap, a low resolution representation of the picture that is distinct from the current display. So it is a new picture, a new graphical representation that is different from the current display, and storing that. And the next step is, in response to the request, replacing the current display. So that takes the what we just stored earlier and replacing the current display with what we stored earlier. So now we've updated our display with a low resolution image. And this is a scaled version, which is at a lower resolution, scaled to the full screen. So it's the blurry image you usually see. So this element involves replacing the current display with the first approximate representation that we just generated before and stored. Next step involves generating a final updated display where it creates a high resolution image. So the final updated display is the display it will finally achieve at the very end. So your method will do all these things, produce a low resolution image and then update it with this high resolution where it will be in its final state. So generating this final state is the fourth claim. And the fifth claim involves replacing the first approximate that we've talked about in the third claim with this final resolution image. So now this final resolution image, high resolution image will be displayed and the method will be complete. This is pretty broad in general. It just involves, this covers all images, all graphical data that involve redrawing, replacing an initial image with a high resolution later image. So kind of from a sketch to a full picture kind of thing, it's an idea that you see often. Like people do a framework first and then replace the framework with a more complete product. And this is what they're doing here. First displaying an incomplete product or a low resolution image and then replacing it. But for this patent, it specifically covers graphical data on a display. So claim one is, as I just reviewed, a method where you can request new graphical data for your display and first initially receive a low resolution display, which and that is presented on the display, and then it is later replaced with a high-resolution display once that is finished computing. So it's display something low-resolution, display something high-resolution. The product that infringes upon this, and for a very clear example, would be such as the iOS map, where, like for example, when a user moves a map to view an area to the west or to another area besides the current display, the initial image will be in a low-resolution style, where it is, it is in a large bitmap. You can't really see much detail, but you can kind of tell what it is. You can see bland, but it's not very clear. And then after a few seconds, it will replace the current image with a sharper image, and that's the final image. That is the infringement upon this. And you can see this not only when you move the map around, but when you zoom in, zoom out, rotate the map, all these things that require a little more time to compute, the iOS takes advantage of using a low-resolution image first so that the user will have a more continuous experience. This patent, the ideas in this patent are reproduced throughout all of the devices that Apple has in their mobile technology. So Samsung is looking forward to reclaim losses here.
I apologize for a long video. Thank you for watching.